Shalom, shalom, viewers all over the world. You are blessed, you are blessed, you are blessed. Once again, is a prophet DK Ezekiel, where by many people that are calling him Prophet DK Ezekiel. I'm here to announce to you a great program that we are going to have, whereby we are going to have this coming Friday an overnight prayer. We are going to have prayer all the night, whereby I need you, you are watching me, come with expectation that something new can happen in my life. When you are coming, I would like to take this opportunity. You may come with your bottle of water, or if you don't have a bottle of water, you may come with your olive water or any material that you see that it can work in your life. So what we need, we want to pray for any materials. You are fruits, you are looking for fruit of womb. Take the step of faith, care of the fruits, bananas, mangoes, apples, oranges, come with it. But we believe in our God, God of miracle, is able to do something. When you are coming on Friday, come with expectation that God Almighty, He can change your life. You can have any problem, but I know the Bible says it's possible, everything is possible for who believe in God. That is the reason, don't miss this coming Friday. Shalom, shalom, stay tuned.